WSKY TV News, Lexington.
The news is brought to you by SkyBridgePress.com, the Journal Kentucky Lexington Monitor.
Snake? Anybody want to guess why he's called a rat snake? Because he eats rats. Very good. And this guy is one that actually you can find living here in Kentucky. This is a native snake for us. And this snake right here. Is anybody a rat? No?
Justin, are you a rat?
If you're not a mouse or a rat, then you don't have to worry about this snake, because he is only interested in eating things like mice and rats. He's not interested in little kids. And actually, if he were a wild snake, he would be afraid of you guys. And he would, if he saw a person, he would always try to run away if he could. Now this guy, he's used to being around people, so he's not quite so scared anymore. But if he were asleep in the wild, he would be afraid. Well, look, you guys all filled in behind me. Do you see this name too? This is a rat. You guys are going to have to shift over so I can go back. Would you like to see another animal for a minute?
The news is brought to you by SkyBridgePress.com.